this we know, that we love the children. This is the love of God that we keep.